And hello, 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 hello.
If you could hear me, let me go back to. Right, it'll look like the 3D look better. And now we're going to play some Tatsunoko vs. Capcom. With my Sinister Stick, which uses a Paradise Cthulhu adapter. And we're going to share PlayStation adapter. It with the Wii Classic adapter. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Alright, take out the Dreamcast adapter. Okay, we can leave the Dreamcast adapter in the Dreamcast. Yeah. Instead, put in the PlayStation 2 adapter. Hold on. Plug in the PlayStation 2 to stick. Get the Wii.
Stick would have had it. Alright,
alright. I gotta get my Wii sensor bar temporarily just to activate the Wii sensor bar. Wait. Yes, this does work. The joystick does work. Wii menu. Okay, gotta take this out temporarily. Looks like the Wii joy, the Paradise Cthulhu will be able to be turned into a Wii U by using a PlayStation 2 module and then using a PlayStation 2 to Wii converter. Okay. Let me put in Tatsunoko versus Capcom. Alright, let's see if this works. Put my Pepsi down here so it doesn't spill. Alright. We're doing fine. All right. Someone wants to talk, say something. Hello? Oh, it's too loud. How does it sound balanced like this? Oh, that doesn't sound. Okay. The music is louder when I'm not talking, and I'm louder when I am talking. That's about perfectly balanced as you can get. So. You did a sound check there, so. Survival. Time attack, training. I don't like this middle finger selecting. Let's see, XY, medium, light. I said this works. Somehow the back two buttons are not working. How do you? Hello.
Triple
topper. Play a thug legend. Welcome to my channel. T plus. When in doubt, whisper. Yeah, alright, hello. I lost. Yeah, okay. Alright. Because I don't think all the buttons work on this. Let's see. All right, that one doesn't work. All right, let's try something else. This one that's made for the Guitar Hero and stuff does not work with all the buttons on the joystick. So hold on, let's see if the other one works. See if this works. Here, let's see if this one works. Okay, maybe we have to restart it. Alright. I'm just trying to see if this Wii stuff works so that you don't have to disassemble a Wii controller to get it working with. Right. Okay, this is loosened. We'll get this up.
Rogue Girl.
Hello, Lannery. Welcome.
Welcome to my channel. Inbound speech rating is 13 plus. When in doubt, whisper.
Alright.
Hello, hello. Rogag1RL. Welcome to my channel. Whisper.
Alright. There? Maybe I have to put in the... You have to get four more batteries for this thing. Or else this is not going to work. These four go in the recharge bin, which I'm taking care of right now. Mm-hmm. Recharge. Recharge bin. I get four new batteries. Put them in. Plus in. Plus in. Plus in. Okay, so if you guys see something you like, say something. Whether it be my game skills, the setup, the Anaglyph 3D, me in one way or another. Whether it's my personality, my humor, my strange but strangely attractive body, according to...
Hello, hello. When in doubt, whisper.
You're a bad guy and you're fat, then you're a slut. Or you're hunky, but if you're a bad guy and you're muscular, then you're a lunk. Okay, this isn't working. Maybe it's something wrong with this filter in the middle. I plug this in straight. Let's see that. Okay. Wii menu. Alright, I gotta change the batteries on this. Maybe the batteries need changing. So, let me change the batteries. If you see something you like, say something. Or if you see something you don't like, say something. Either way, or you can keep it to yourself, it's your choice. Let's see if these batteries work. Alright, and this is split in. Let's see if this works. fuck you. This is working. Okay, this isn't working. No! How did it stop working? Alright. I'm gonna have to call RizTech. So I guess